attacking here with the driver.
Kind of came out of that one.
It's quite a wayward tee shot down the left-hand side.
A little quicker than normal.
If he gets this flag high at this angle, that will be an accident for sure.
Reasonable lie.
Oh, great shot.
Yeah, more than a reasonable shot.
Oh, takes a little peek at the hole. What a shot.
Beautiful shot.
The birdie.
And a good chance here.
A very short putt left for a birdie.
Any ball on this green in two is well done.
Good position.
One of the great second shots on tour, this one.
A lot of players elected to go with fairway wood to keep it in play because of that second shot.
Well, when you start walking while you're on your downswing, it's usually not good.
Not a good sign, David?
No.
All right.
I didn't like the sound of that.
Ball just didn't jump as he thought it might have.
What an escape if he could roll this in for a four. Be like an eagle.
Boy, he had a beautiful putt there.
And you could tell it's the putt he wanted.
Now to clean up his bogey.
Disappointing bogey five there. It's a hole you really want to make birdie on.
When a player starts walking quickly, it is never online.
Well, this golf course does have a number of players sort of mumbling to themselves today. It is a different beast.
Speed is very important here, just landing it also in the right spot.
What about this one?
Lovely shot from the edge of the green.
Little tap in here at the par three.
How many twos there did they tell you?
Okay, the easiest par five out here.
Oh, and he has ripped it. Getting a lot of roll out there. That's a perfect drive.
Should have no trouble reaching the green in two.
Big shot to reach, isn't it? He's had some clear view of the green.
I don't know, was that a layup swing?
No, it's going for the green, Gary.
Oh, okay. That didn't look like a layup swing.
Certainly an aggressive line, and there in two.
Looking very cool and calm at the moment. And this for an eagle three.
Oh, that was a good stroke, good stroke. Oh, that was a good one.
This for birdie, par five.
Or he has birdied.
This is a hole when you stand on the tee. You're just figuring, if I can make a four here, everything's fine.
Fine shot, fine drive. Very good strike.
Chosen five iron. Yeah, and that's the safety first right there.
Safely on, but a long distance from the flagstick.
Needed one more. Another club.
Pretty long putt, 35 feet.
That's not the one.
Slow down. Slow down.
This would be a tough putt for par.
Good four. Any four is a good four here.
I agree, David. That's a tough hole.
Par fours are good at this hole today.
Very nicely done. Finds the fairway.
And then more importantly, he's in good shape now.
Boy, just needs somewhere on the green surface to putt for par.
So meticulous. Go right to the back, though. Could go over. Oh, good shot.
This for a birdie.
Oh, that was a good stroke. Very aggressive.
Wow. Got the driver out here on the tee. Going for it.
Where he was, that could be good.
Peter, pretty incredible stuff.
Well, when he putts well, he looks invincible. I think he's a great talent.
This will be like stealing one right here.
Rolling. Not bad from that range.
Not quite a gimme, but you'd be shocked if he missed.
And stroke right there, and he pops that one in.
Ready for his tee shot.
Coming off a birdie.
As you can see there, well back.
Got the ball almost on an upslope, which will help him throw it in there softly and with a little draw.
Looks good.
All right. A little long, but no harm, no foul there.
These greens would give you the willies right now. I mean, just the heebie-jeebies, they're so fast.
They're all got your full attention for about three or four feet.
I'd be excited about that one.
It's a tough, hard par three.
And very few birdies here.
That sounded like a bit of a miss hit there.
Not a real damage done there. Not too bad.
I like this lie-up, but this one could go in.
Ooh. This is not good. He caught it right on the bottom of the club, it looked like, Curtis.
Could have had a tight lie.
Be a great time to hold one.
Back up the hill.
Well done, well done.
Dead straight.
Wow, that is perfect, David. Center cut.
I was talking about the hole. I had no idea where that went. I lost it.
You know, we were talking earlier, Peter, luck is a big part of golf. It can run for you, it can run against you.
And you have to accept it. That's the mental process.
He's going to try to hit high, shots. Hole, barely inviting, the whole position, fairly inviting. And he's flown it.
It's over the green, Peter?
Over the green, it's going to be a very difficult
boy.
Chip.
Heck of a shot there. And that was some shot. That was excellent.
This for a birdie four. Poles with confidence. Nice birdie. Well, got a good chase and run on that one. Good position.
From the fairway, nice lie.
Just a sandwich here.
A little unlucky, just a little bit of check too soon. One more bounce, that might have ended up very close.
Good firm stroke right there.
Yeah, as firmly as he hit it, it was trying to hold the line.
Good try.
Little tap in left for his par. There you go, tap in par. No damage done.
This is usually a par four you can attack.
Well, he's laying that pretty far back.
But it is in the fairway.
Pretty easy hole location, isn't it?
It really is.
He's just sitting there saying, knock it close.
Another awkward distance. It's hard to get the right oomph. Oh, that was lucky. Yeah.
And that's a misjudgment or a mishit. Seriously short.
Just off the fringe.
Just off the edge of the green and...
In she goes.
Par four. One of the most difficult holes on the golf course.
You take that.
Yeah.
Tried to hoist it up high, David.
Yeah, trying to get that to land softly. Oh, it bounced 12 feet in the air.
Wow.
Looked like it landed on McCord's forehead.
And one club too many. You'd have to say an outside chance for a birdie here.
Ooh, man, that was a good putt.
Not a bad putt from there.
No, it's not.
To save par now. Tapped in for his par.
Very nice. Chance for birdie.
Very acceptable.
A lengthy putt for a birdie.
This is the sort of putt that he has holed so often.
Can't make two here, can you?
Oh, okay.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
This one's starting down the right-hand side, turning left. It'll be just fine and long.
That's a perfect drive.
If you just get the right pitch when there's a rolling fairway, you get the downward shoot, you get 60, 70 yards extra.
He has 138 yards.
138.
Doesn't want to land it short of the hole, Peter.
A little bit short, but judged it well.
Seen a lot of that today. Nearly everyone coming up at least 12 feet short.
Okay, we played this hole pretty well, haven't we?
That wasn't a hard putt there.
Wait a minute. That's not in yet.
It's important to scratch at a par here. You don't want to give one back with a bogey on a par four.
Banged it in there. Didn't even waste any time with that one, did he?
To 16. It's a super par 4. Players know standing on the tee, they'd better hit the fairway so they give themselves some options on the second shot.
He's going to have a good angle.
Lots of applause, but he didn't seem very enchanted with it.
This hole location should look good to his eye.
Yeah. I like the pace of play. He doesn't really waste any time, does he?
That could so easily have gone in the hole. Don't know whether he knows how close it is.
Birdie putt.
It's a good birdie there. That's a hard, hard hole.
After making a big one on the last for birdie.
Just perfect.
It's a short iron left, just a wedge probably, maybe 9 iron.
Perfect yardage, good lie, sand wedge.
Just a very average wedge shot.
This for a birdie.
That was a good one.
They make it look easy.
9.5 out of 10.
Yeah, going with driver here. But this should be absolutely perfect, Peter.
Thanks.
And he's trying to save it, but and that's
found a grand spot right by our cameraman.
There is no way in the world, if you're in your right mind, you shoot at that flag. Trying to swing a hook in there. Eyes all over that one. Obviously, it's a good one. Yes, sir, it is.
Not many birdies here today, Tom.
No, but an accessible pin placement. Great opportunity right there.
Left for a birdie. Course.